Mantan Yang di-Pertua Negeri Sarawak, Allahyarham Tun Pahin Sri Abdul Taib Mahmud, disifatkan sebagai seorang ayah yang penyayang dan contoh bapa mithali.
Anak kedua Tun Taib, Datuk Sri Mahmud Abu Bakir, mengedahkan ayahnya itu sentiasa mencari masa untuk diluangkan bersama-sama keluarga di sebalik jadual kerjanya yang ketat. Kerana dedikasinya itu membuatkan Allahyarham menjadi suri teladan buat anak-anaknya.
Menurutnya, meskipun terpancar kepenatan di wajah ayahnya selepas pulang bekerja, namun Tun Taib akan tetap membawa mereka adik-beradik keluar menonton wayang.
He was very strict, very disciplinarian. And our mother gave him all the support. Bilanya selalu kerja lama, I mean, he works very, very hard. And this is something we all remember. Even when he came back, you can see mukanya, he was so tired, right? Yet he got time to take us to see a movie or something like that. We used to take us to sword fighting Chinese movies. So I've seen hundreds of them because of my father. And even though I can see yes he's tired, but because kasih sayangnya, dia sanggup. Spend time with us. Walaupun kadangnya tidur berlungkur dalam panggung wayang, tapi that's my father. Selalu ingat dengan anak di rumah.
Antara pengalaman lain yang tidak dapat dilupakan mereka adik-beradik adalah ketika Tun Taib menjawat pelbagai jawatan dalam kabinet sepanjang tempoh penglibatan dalam dunia politik.
Masa dia menteri penerangan, dia selalu macam dari sekolah saya terus ke Angkasa Puri. Jadi kita pergi ke studio-studio tengok show makan apa. Sementara dia habis kerja pukul 5. Lepas tu baru dia macam jaga kita lah. And so that bila balik rumah lepas pukul 5, my mother's not so tired lah. Dia nolong head us. Dia sekolah rendah lagi. Masa di Menteri Kementerian Perusahaan Pertama, we spend a lot of time in Serdang. Universiti Pertanian masa tu, sekarang Universiti Putra. So we learn how to tangkap ikan, how to grow fish, bagaimana how to grow fruits and vegetables. So very educational for us. So he will try to bring us everywhere.
Abu Bakir turut berkongsi nasihat yang sering diberikan oleh ayahnya kepada mereka yang menjadi pegangan mereka hingga ke saat ini.
He always tell us to work hard. Said there's no replacement for work hard. To work hard. But he said, none of you are stupid. All you are very intelligent. So you have to work hard. We have no excuse. So if we fail because it's our fault. It's our own fault. But there's also a soft side to him. Okay, you fail, but you it's more important. You know how to get up again when you fall. That is the lesson. It's not running or standing tall. It's getting up. It's the lesson. Itu pengajaran. Kita dah jatuh dan kita bangkit semula. And I think it happened to my father many times politically. He was written off, but alhamdulillah dia berjaya.